mythical or like some kind of freaking hero, because I'm not. You all do this too. You know, this is what we call life. And there's a very, very good reason why I live in rural Prince Edward Island. I'm not drinking the Kool-Aid. I don't want to live that crazy, over-the-top celebrity lifestyle. It's not for me. I want to be here with my friends, my community, and most importantly, with my family. I want to cook for them every day, and I do. And that's why...